let's see, shall we? Oh, here we go. And the ads. Alright, let's get in on this, eh? Bam. 3 hours. And we've only killed Jagras. Oh man. That's alright. Let's damn. Where's the offline option? Friend sessions. No sessions. I have no friends. I can create an online session. Or I can create my own session. That's interesting. I'm like, where's the actual, like... Because I was thinking of just playing offline for the larynx and stuff and not fussing too much. Oh, I suppose... We'll just go, like, matchmake and... Nah, never mind. I'll just make my own, whatever. Hunter rank, preference beginners, quest rank, no problem. Here we go, private session. Then I don't have to worry about any of those potential disconnect issues for now. As much as I'd like to play multiplayer, I think I'll just smash out low rank as fast as I can by having.
Okay, let's get this expedition underway. Meet me at the gate.
Ooh, I'll get that login bonus, thank you. Alright. Now, I was thinking, I swear, there's like a somewhat slower reaction than I'm used to. Whatever. We'll see what happens when they get hiring.
But, you can embark on an expedition just by heading out through the gate.
I know that.
Or you can use the world map. Whatever's easiest for you.
I also know that. So what I was thinking, I remembered something while I was offline. I'm pretty sure that the whatchamacallit? Where am I? Yes.
Oh!
I'm pretty sure that the bone weapons have more like elemental kind of stuff, like status effects, like the bone bowgun. So if I take a look. And let's see, ammo type. Yeah, so here we go. We've got normal ammo, pierce, spread, recover, paralysis, flaming, thunder, dragon, demon. Oh man, it's like all over. And then if we look at the ore tree. Oh yeah, look, that's easy. Yeah, so the ore tree has like the regular kind of stuff. And then this, the bone tree has the things like paralysis and stuff. So, I feel like I might go with that one for now, and oops, oh no, still getting used to this, and my hands have gotten cold. Ah, it is quite chill lately, it's winter here, so I'm gonna build a bone weapon, and then I'll be able to paralyze monsters too, and that should make it a bit easier. Rather than the iron weapons for now. Bam, can I upgrade? I have to upgrade in the upgrade section. There it is. And yeah, there we go, monster bone. Too easy, eh? Let's see, ooh, other bones. Ba, ba, ba. Alright, so what's that, same damage? Oh, it's more damage, fair enough. Sort. I like having things sorted. I'll just leave that other bowgun there. Now, customize bowgun. Can't forget our. Let's go close range up, I guess. Reckon? Nah, hang on. Excuse me. Yeah, so if I chuck this on, I'll, like, put my recoil down at least a rank for things like sticky ammo and spread ammo. And where's the paralysis ammo? But do you not do paralysis anymore? Oh, okay, paralysis. What, does paralysis not have recoil? Whatever. We'll put on the recoil suppressor, we'll see how that works. sure this is working. Bam. Hey, hey. Oh, yeah. Cool. I can definitely see chat now.
I do.
Okay. I apologize for the crunching noises, but that was a Kit Kat.
I don't apologize.
She does not apologize. Yeah, I'm choking on a Kit Kat. I'm good this game. Alright, expedition time, yeah? No, no. No, thank you. I'm gonna wind up sugar crashing. Hi. Be careful, my hands are freezing. World map with ships. Pardon? That's really gay. I was like, these headphones are so good, we might have to like be on a voice chat even though we're sitting right next to each other if we're using them. Yeah, because like, you can hardly hear. Here, you wanna...
I put those on, and then we were like, hello, can you hear me? Can you hear me well?
Yes.
That's cheating, but am I deaf? Yeah, but like, it's muffled, right?
Not really.
It's what? You're a fibber. This is... Yes.
Fibbing, that's
what's
nuts.
Wrong with your hearing? What are you like, Superman? No.
Because that's just encouraging you to make lists of things that are wrong with you. Exit the tutorial.
Let's look for the campsite.
If I get to the campsite first, or if you're lost, open up your map or use your scout flies to track me.
Oh, he's gonna beat me to the campsite, isn't he? And then I'm
whenever
just gonna...
you leave the base without signing up for a quest, you'll go on an expedition.
Oh boy.
There's no time limit or cap on how many times you're allowed to faint, which means you can explore to your heart's content.
I like that. Whoa. Oh, I just went to heal and didn't. Alright. Oh, there's some more hairs. That's the button there. There we go. Yeah. Oh no! Oh no, the bunnies are escaping. No. Damn it. I caught a herb. Yes. Herb. No, yes. I catch the herbs. No, I didn't. Never mind, I'm stupid. Oh look, Jagras. Yeah. What? Are you jealous that I thought I caught a herb? I thought you might be. Alright, so I'm actually just heading to a campsite, aren't I? Yes. There's like a dude. Oh, we have footprints. Alright, let's go like talk to these dudes out here, because I'm pretty sure this is like the fishing dude and stuff. Not this one, but this guy.
Over here.
Is the lead to something great. Oh my gosh. You can stop taking control of my camera now. I'm a researcher with the commission. I research the kitty cats and make friends with them, basically. Also, he says meow, because he's great. Bug trappers. Alright. I think there was... Memory says, it's been a long time. Aha! Doodles. Hew, hew, hew. Large mushroom colony. Suspicious looking mushroom is suspicious. Gold mace shroom cat. Pretty sure I have a quest to collect some of these. Doesn't help much. Wait. I want that beetle. And some of these ants. Hell yeah. I like that the net catches ants. let's see if I go this way. Oh. Alright. more fish. I want some fish. These guys give me some decent boots. Well, kind of decent, basically. Come on, over here. These dudes jump out of the water, so you gotta be careful. Oh man, that recoil. Come on, I dare you to.
Now this is interesting.
Beat yourself.
Let's report our findings to everyone at the resource center when we get back.
What? Did I get an investigation for the fish? I love that they get on like a little floaty. See, look at this. He gets on like a little floaty device so he can like swim out. Come on. There he is. That was a waste. The gaju. So I get a skin. Really gotta farm a lot of these, huh? Well, not really a lot, but still. Where are we going? Oh man, I should probably just look. That is backing out. Waypoint C. There we go. Oh, that's the way. I like it. Nice. Let's wreck some dudes. That's cool. I can't hear you probably. I'm sorry. I'm wrecking these dudes. Man. Ah, that's rude. That's also rude. Oh, that's rude. Come on. Boom! Ah, that's the way. Come on, come closer, I dare you. That's the way. Yeah, you better run. What's else? Alright. Shift. Get that off. These controls are like, oh my gosh. What? I was like, there's a roar from somewhere, wasn't there? Probably got like an Inandra in the area or something, anyways. Alright.
Oh, you can assign a target destination for your scout flies on the map.
That's okay. I'm good. And I actually think I already did that. Oh, hello. Fishing master. He's gonna teach us how to fish, yeah?
Howdy!
Howdy, hunter. Gotta say, there's no better way to spend the day than fishing. He's studying fish-like creatures. I don't think I ever finished this quest line. Like,
I just love me some
stuff.
Good fishing.
So if I capture a fish, let's see, there's my fishing rod. Control. Okay. Oh, that's the way. So when it pops down, that was really quick. I got one. Do it again, I guess. That's not it. Alright, control for cast. Come on, fishy. There we go. Bam! Not a problem. Wrecked, son. Oop, I keep doing it. I keep putting it away, thinking it's the same key to cast it out. Oop. And there we go. Alright, that should be enough. Oh, Jesus, he just destroyed me. That fish. Oh. We have a sushi fish scale.
Nice.
Oh, he
catch.
Put it back. Look at him go. There we go. So we got the Jagras on the map. Where's the other dude? There, isn't it? And that's actually our, that's where we're supposed to be heading too. So there we go. Let's follow the scout flyers. Oops, sorry. Ba-bom. Great Jagras. Ferris footprints. I'll take some of those. Skid marks. Lots of question marks. Oh yeah, that's probably the Anadrath or something. Carcass. Is it? I don't know, it might be one of the flying ones. Flying dino T-Rexes. I'm gonna kill some more of these dudes while I'm here. Just cause I can. Oh, yes. That's what I want. Oh, that is not what I pressed. there we go. Oh, nope, that didn't work. Wrong keys. Down for the count. Come on, over here. Oh, nope, that didn't work. Well, they're close enough now. This guy. Oh, he headbutt me better than I headbutt him. Oh, that's the way. That's the whole way. There we go. Cool. We'll get there. We will pick up these controls properly eventually. let's see. Like, just grab the controller. Life would be easier.
Over here!
For this game, for the controller, for sure, guys. Excuse me. Oh man, lots of Kestadin. Oh look, more big fish, I think. An angry gadju fish. That's nice. Or is that a swordfish? Jesus. Some more bones. Oh yep, here we go, bone piles. Nice. That'll get me an armor sphere, I think. Yeah, I can't, like... Oh! I killed him. Oops. Alright. Let's see. Follow this, Oh, yep. Hello. Almost forgot to mine stuff. It's so fast! It's great! Oh, hello? Yes? I will take that large doodle. Because I'm a very mature person. let's see. Oh, footprints. Sup. Gotta get our research points up quickly. While we're exploring. That'll make it easy to track monsters later. Oh, yep. And then there's these dudes. Let's see. Hello, capture expert. Fancy meeting someone new out here. But learn and disseminate as much as possible about the endemic life. Small animals, fish, anything trying to eat you. Catch it and observe.
Oh yeah!
Let's see. Become my assistant, and then I can let them loose in my bedroom. Hey. So, right. The woodland paradox thing. I'm pretty sure. Notice I had to talk to her twice for that. So I'm pretty sure it's that thing flying behind me. Up here. Oh yeah, see? And then Jeth. So... Ah, I got him. That was close. Now, what's this? Let's take one of these. Right. Hey, one of you. Nope. You know what? Oh, Wing Drake. Can you come? There we go. Yep, get. Oops. Oh, it's just meat. That's no good. Is that a footprint? Like a little footprint. Great. Alright. Found her. Oops. Now, this guy is the other place we want to go. Oh my gosh. It's like, just takes control of my camera. It's so trippy.
Over here!
Oh, Jesus, hello. He's like, sup? Oh, there's like cat traces nearby, apparently. Whatever. Oh! One of these suckers. Worried about a chicken.
Well, if we don't take care of that pest, the camp won't last a night.
Oh, yeah.
Excuse me. Bird brained bandit. All right.
To return to base from an expedition.
Hmm. I'll just
open
kill
the wildlife map.
Whoa.
And switch to the world map. Then select Astera.
Hmm. Just gotta be careful of the big guy, huh? Alright. So much footprints. Feathers. I'm like, he's right there. It's not that much. This button. Come this way. Oh. There we go. Should probably. Oh. Thanks. That's not what I wanted. Ah, oh, man. Come on. Oh, look at. Almost got poisoned. I poisoned this fool. Boom. Come on, come over here, buddy. All in. There we
when
go.
When you're poisoned, your health will gradually drop.
Oh, no.
Use an antidote
myself.
As soon as possible.
God damn it. I can't believe you left already. That's so rude. Let's there we go. Where did he go? Where are those rations at? Bit of oh, sup. That was pretty rude. <Uh-oh>. Damn it, stupid rock. Alright. He's like guarding his face somehow. Oh, you gonna get it? Boom! Just like that, buddy. I ain't trouble. Hey. Okay. Yeah. Dodged. That epic dodge. Gun. In the face. Stop that. You said you could leave again. What's that? Wiggly itch. Castodon is coming back. Excuse me. Sup? In the butt. Surprised that made it past this rock. Oh, damn it. That was supposed to be a dodge. The auto attack killed, like, got me hit. It's gonna say killed me. But no, not dead. Nowhere near it. Boom! How about them apples, eh? That didn't work. It's me. Boom. Boom! You like that? Huh? So I thought. Uh-oh. That was the wrong button again. Excuse me. Boom. Boom. Ah. Scary. You're getting that rock out again, eh? No! Stay! Gosh dang it! Pookie Pookies run a lot. For, well, I guess they are chickens. Come on. I think that was a mine gear somewhere, wasn't it? Yeah, look, doing it. I'll take that. I think he's gonna run into another monster. Yeah, he's going straight for the Jaggers. Alright. I'm surprised he's got so much HP there. I mean, I guess he's not a Jaggers, so whatever. Is he like frozen? What is he doing? He's just chilling. Oh, he like straight out ran? Yeah, he's like injured. He is running back to, nest, I guess. No? This guy. What are you? That's just rude. Did I say? This guy, huh? Oh, if he's just gonna be like that. Oh! Oh! Haha! Let's reload. Come on, this way, buddy. Look over here. Oh shit. That's the way. Blind? Don't mind if I do. Great Jaggers is turf warren. Down you go. Boom. Boom. That's right. Yeah.
Nice job hunting the Kuluyaku. Select Astera from the world map so we can go home.
Get out of my way. These guys just appear out of nowhere when I'm done? That's so rude. Anyone else? Didn't think so. Easy peasy. Yeah, boy. Hmm. Break an egg. Alright. May as well take him while I'm here. And this. Was there a grandpa? Yes, I haven't found this grandpa yet. River and fire makes life pretty easy. I haven't really used the light bow gun much. I was just like, you know what? Let's go with this. Uh-oh. He's like spawned on my face. It's great. Oof. Oh look, the big guy came straight in. Mucus. Alright. What'll do?
Oh. Hey, partner!
I could probably take him. But that's alright. Oh, excuse me. Megawas was actually one of the better Pelico gadgets.
Magnifique.
Magnifique.
Don't let me down.
Yeah, boy.
I have something special just for you.
Hmm. Oh, I like that.
Come back soon.
Oh. I already have like a bunch of mega potions that I got for free.
Magnifique.
About those delivery requests. A great help. Mega potion. Deliver. Yes. Alright. See, register bounties. The large monster hunt. Everything else is on its way. Alright, let's see what we got over here. Do I actually have any,
Hi.
What will you let me buy? Normal ammo 2. Max. Spread ammo 1. Alright, so I've wasted all my explosive ammo. Could buy more of it though.
Hunt's keeping you busy?
They're like, you can use the SOS flare if you really need it. And it's like, just connects everyone.
You've done well.
Alright, Pookie Pookie Hunt.
We're the ones to get it done.
Yes,
the
we
fifth
are.
Has an urgent mission. Partner, you'd better come see me.
Urgent mission. Oh,
hey there.
No. Looks like we're going our separate ways. It's not like he was much use, was he? He really didn't help much at all. I don't know why I went to that spot. I meant to go to up here. Pick up all these quests as you can.
Working hard?
Excuse me.
Good luck.
That's what I get for staying up late. Moss swine hide. Nice, yes. I could do with some of those.
Hey there, partner.
A little bit of pookie pookie. See, optional quests. The fungal one. Okay. Yeah, neat. See, unlocks a new canteen ingredient. Should probably do that on. I'll do this one first. Just to gather the ingredients. I think up here. See how that goes. Damn, that's fast. Keep forgetting.
Your goal on this quest is to obtain and deliver some materials. Step one, go find some.
E. Gathering. Singer, traps, environmental, endemic life, small monsters. Gathering, I guess. Blue mushroom, nitro shroom, bone pile. Mining outcrop. I could have sworn that things like this were supposed to show up on the little map. Oh yeah, look, unique mushroom colony,